everybody. It is your boy, Foxo the Fox Dragon, talking here. And oh boy, it's been forever since I did one of these. Now you're probably wondering, during multiple things. Your first one, baby, where the fuck have I gone? To answer that, shush. Alright, but in all seriousness though, it's mainly been school. We're going to play Doom 2016. Instead of Doom. Well, Ultimate Doom specifically. I'm going to start. Let's go ahead. We're not gonna read too much onto the story. Excuse me.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you. You will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
That is the mark of the Doom Slayer, my friend. Please learn how. Then you'll be
we have to contain this.
Also, probably heard. No, wait, nobody's going to talk about my book yet. Well, she. Is your name? Yes. There will be a book to talk about the book. It's going to get pregnant. Yes! And no. We'll have hints of swearing, but it'll be pretty dang brutal. in a not doomed player.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezop satellite is brought back online.
Right now, I'm currently voice acting doomed player. I'll let you know when I go back to Fox.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lock
down. Shut up, lady. You can look at this Nixon sticker and see behind it is a Vault-Tec sticker. A neat little reference. There will be another professional reference. Fire spiders.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk.
But
A picture of a boss level from our first video. I opened up. And yes, the animal actually finally exits the air.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Whatever you do when you're not paying attention. And I said that I have already gone through most of this game.
Sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Now, in what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all truth. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting
now.
Brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You
You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's soul on. UAC, the world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Why didn't you show the jibbing Easter egg? A, because I was, because there was no close barrel. And B, I will get to it. But if you guys comment and ask for it, then it ain't happening to you. You take pride in nurturing a growing workforce,
and each year we harvest only the best of the best.
Are you ready to move on channel
to take on new challenges?
I will make this series.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Lockdown.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Access granted. How we like reproduce and stuff. Well, it's a simple answer. Although we are humanoid, our reproduction is very similar to that of a fox. This hellish dimension. Seriously though, humans are not the greatest thing I've come across, but they're certainly not the worst. Hang on, boys. Lava, then an ice age, then at that point, I just summoned like 20 black holes and called it a day. The only reason why I haven't destroyed this place yet, A, there's actually nice people here. And B, I've lost my powers.
Right back. I'm about to let it out. The park.
it took so long, but guys. We do have snouts. We do not have human faces, for the most part.
Welcome to the UNC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellespont impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Recording. Why is that? That's what I'm careful about, though.
I don't want to.
Dune, and if you're wondering if I'm a Dune fan, was something other than Dune Bay is cool, well, you're wrong, but if you're a Dune fan that likes that...
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the vacant terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Then you're completely wrong. I hate that. Every single fandom. Every single fandom has those several people. Okay. Look at character. Look at hero. Or an absolutely evil, cool enemy. Make it sexy. Those people probably kill them. And if you're wondering, yes. I will be probably recording this for a while. The reason why I have not done a live stream yet, because A, I really am not quite sure how to. Even if I knew how to, it's way too late. Okay, so if you're wondering, I'm not going to go back through this.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Health,
gen
armor.
That is pure Argent energy you just taken agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Archer cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Are you sure? I mean, I've survived some pretty tough explosions. But okay. I just thought I was gonna be nice today. Before we go that way, let's go. So, the third level is like the final one I'm going to do. I did miss a few things, that's for sure. I know one of them is definitely the classic Doom Room. Alright, we got the classic Doom Room.
Access denied.
What? BS.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal. I measured your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Okay, so this level, I know where the lever is.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Detected. core temperature rising.
I am also aware this glass is more important glass.
Warning, core temperature rising.
So there's one up there. But where?
Thank you.
Accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance.
Alright, I feel far.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. Stay focused. Stay committed. Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Jessica and human resources for assistance. you filled out your UAC active and is never been called
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
basically the Skull. just really not doing too well.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Usually when I'm concentrating, I go I'm recording a video.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Also, apparently people like to rewatch, but or a lot of people like to watch my Alien vs. Spider-Man Minecraft mod thing. Unfortunately, that will never be continued again. Jack, the person that I collaborate with a lot. He has shipping has been thousands of
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Now, the most
vital
area.
Full temperature reaching critical levels.
Thank you.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Towers.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Comment and most definitely subscribe. At 100 subscribers, I will do something. Anywho, bye.